I co-wrote Avion with a friend of mine, Miles Zuniga, and originally it was entitled Avignon, a place that I'd recently been in France. And the only reason why we used that word was because it rhymed with Allison, because originally Miles was making a reference to the artist Mose Allison in the song, and we couldn't figure out what rhymed with Allison. So we used Avignon, and the song actually took a year to write. It had completely alternative lyrics, had nothing to do with the subject matter now. But all the while, at that particular time in my life, I was feeling very restless. I was feeling like I needed to get away, and I wanted to draw upon those particular feelings that I had actually on a flight to Europe.